hands all over everybody else.
Again.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Let's see.
Had me out there. Fucking ask me where I got my car. Where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform. Or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia.
Okay, kalau kalian belum nonton video gue sebelumnya, kita itu
follow me.
Guys, jadi ini, jadi waiter untuk bantuin.
Get a rag on that counter. Look like a goddamn rat's nest.
Kita nggak boleh biasa.
Gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for old Mr. Redman. There to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duval off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duval is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
We've raised a generation of cowards. It used to be the boys were proud to serve their country.
Mm-hmm.
We find the Shan who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Reginald, please keep your voice down.
What? Oh, he's probably one of the good ones. The fight? I didn't see it. I want to watch two coons mix it up. I can do that anytime in the hollow.
It's not seeing
oh,
you.
Come on now.
Hey,
I've never actually
bring
seen
that bottle
the nephew
over here.
Either.
I hear there's some money.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duval fortune when his daddy died.
They're taking charge cards at the market now. I hate when I get stuck
really
behind somebody using one.
That's so lovely.
Yep.
Jalannya lama banget. Agak lari.
Get over here with that bottle, man.
Yes, I'll miss him too.
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
You, with the bottle.
Jesus. What am I gonna tell the other brothers? We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother.
My condolences.
Right now, it's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
You look parched. Have some wine.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle. What was I saying now?
I just... I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. We're all connected.
See yet, Sunday Mass.
Oh my God.
Goddamn Donovan. He's got his little mind.
I see, Remy.
Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
He's possessed me.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them, they've all come down with some kind of affliction.
For Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Don't end you, pal.
Shoot that.
Look who we got here.
Yeah, I don't fucking miss.
Taking cover.
Mati. Sorry guys. Gua. Okay. Sorry. Sorry guys. That yang salah nih.
Put it on the ball. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs.
Got nowhere to go!
Never thought.
You get shot.
Precisely. The first time I saw Lucio, he looked so handsome. Dashing, even. He wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
Ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo! They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
I ain't asking you a second time, boy. Either sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I
will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me? Huh?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
Hey, fast, bitch!
Come say goodnight to the asshole.
I think.
Try another spot.
Garmo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
Take my shot!
Okay. I think it's still near. Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead. Christ! My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Real police incoming! I got the shot! Yeah.
make it to Country Club.
Kita nggak bisa ini. Suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. Udah nunggu sini aja. Can't move. Gak ada. Ini gak ada penuh. Udah tunggu aja dulu. Gue pusing kalau udah kebanyakan polisi. Nah.
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just wanna go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay. Thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it.
DeGarmo. Lincoln left him with me and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano? He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon. And this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. want sucky fucky? Hmm? G.I. want boom boom?
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off of her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't going to kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't going to kill Olivia Marcano.
Who'd you send?
I did it myself, ear to ear, just like you wanted.
Good boy. Leave us alone. I got business to discuss. I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. It brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger is causing you problem. That you wish to discuss a deal between the two of us?
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set. Now the rights to the land are all tied up. It's a goddamn mess.
You won my money.
I'm gonna need enough to pay for all the blood-sucking lawyers, and that's not cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money. And in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only thing that
you also wish for me to kill the nigger? I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Welcome to the party, lad. Now, if only we had a couple of pints.
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Took care of securing this part of the city for you. The boys are looking forward to making their sales at home as soon as possible.
Whoever you call to lock down the auction is up to you, and I respect that. But now, you're talking long-term responsibility. You trusted me with the last piece of the city. No reason to not trust me with this one as well.
This is all news to me, but if you still want to send it my way, I'll take it.
Ain't a territory in this city I can't control.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Sammy raised you right, lad. Trust your instincts.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
No girl likes getting fucked three times without her own payoff. This ain't what I signed up for, Lincoln. And you fucking know that.
Disrespect ain't attractive on you, honey. Not now, not ever.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Kenapa lo kasih gua mobil jelek? Kurang ajar nih. Okay, let's see.
Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Be there soon.
We're gonna
keep
take off your hands.
Bonsoir, Cher.
Bayou Fantom, Southdowns, Riverell. Okay guys, thank you for watching. It's been very good. kita kill Olivia Marcano, walaupun bukan kita yang kill in the end, execute. But never mind. It's always great to finish the apa namanya the mission. So we are at 65% or 75% or more of the story. So I'll make sure you will know when will I continue the story next. So until then, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like my video. And I'll signing off today, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.